I've been racing trucks over 7 years. I've never seen a closer finish than last year at Daytona International Speedway. I was coming off of turn four, 190 miles an hour, stacked up three wide to the start-finish line. I heard 90,000 fans cheering me to victory. That was very cool. Robert Presley was here, Travis Quapple on the outside.
Three wide for the win at Daytona.
Presley put this donut on me, and he finished third.
The NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series. Tough trucks, tough racing.